Some real estate agents actually hurt sellers needing to sell. Unfortunately, it's true. In this short video, discover why the big name real estate companies might not help you avoid foreclosure. 7 out of 10 sales today are short sales. Short sales require specialized skills. Naturally, many real estate agents do not possess the skills, even though they might be affiliated with some big name brokerage. About 18 months ago, my friends Mike and Sandy asked me to short sell one of their investment properties. Already, I had short sold two other similar properties for them. For their third, my plate was full. They chose a smooth-talking listing agent with a big-name brokerage. They expected the same result as with the other two properties I sold for them. Mike and Sandy forgot to ask this agent the questions I had given them. For 12 months, this agent fumbled around with the listing. Mike and Sandy, feeling they were imposing on me, finally asked me to step in to help them once the listing expired. You see, this listing agent refused to release Mike and Sandy from the listing, demanding they pay $1,000 to get out early. Further, this listing agent had overpriced the listing by $25,000. $25,000 overpriced in a distressed market. Of course there were no buyers. In the meantime, the second mortgagee had charged off. Selling the debt to a third-party debt collector and the HOA had turned over delinquent HOA fees to their attorney who had liened the property. It's okay if you're not following all the challenges I've listed. Bottom line, this property was about to hit the courthouse steps. To short sell the property in the limited time remaining before auction, I had to find a buyer, prove reduced value to the bank's appraiser, negotiate settlement from debt collector on second, and negotiate lien release with the law firm regarding unpaid HOA fees. In just 4 months, I sold the house, removing unbearable stress from Mike and Sandy. Ironically, this list agent had been a top producer during the boom years. Unfortunately, a top producing real estate agent during the boom years means nothing today. If you owe more than your house is worth, you need a listing agent specializing in short sales, unless you're able and or willing to pay off the difference when closing. Need to sell short? Call me now or visit my blog for 9 specific questions you must ask the listing agent. My name is Mike with Sarasota Homes for Sale Now. Please visit me on the web at SarasotaHomesForSaleNow.com. Thank you.